Hi guys, this is Raxel and welcome back to another video. And this video is about how to decrypt your phone or remove encryption of your phone. How to know if your phone is not encrypted, then it means that your phone is decrypted. So how to know your phone is encrypted or decrypted? Go to settings, go to security. In every custom ROM or if you are in MIUI ROM, you will find in security here encryption and credential, right? The phone is encrypted. Encrypt phone, encrypted, that means your phone is encrypted. So how do you remove encryption of your phone or decrypt your phone? To remove encryption or decrypt your phone, you need to remove all your lock screen, your Google account, your any security related things, your MI account, any account. Just remove every account that is signed in your device. Now let's go to recovery. All right, we are in the recovery mode right now. You will need disable force encryption to decrypt your phone. So flash disable force encryption, select and swipe to confirm flash. Right, now go to wife, format data, type YES. Now formatting data will wipe each and every single file that is in your phone. So make sure that you have backup your partner, your loved one's picture that is stored in your phone. Make sure that you have to backup to your PC or pen drive, or you have upload in your cloud storage, right? So that you can restore them back. Okay, let's reboot into system. That is Android 12 bug, don't mind that, whatever that pops, right? Let's skip this setup process. Now let's go to settings, security, and here now you can see device encryption and credential. You can see phone not encrypted, right? We have successfully remove the encryption of Redmi K20 Pro. Okay, so now you might be thinking, so how do you encrypt back after you have removed the encryption of your phone, right? That's what in your mind right now, right? So you need to boot your phone into custom recovery and go to advanced wipe, select Dalvik, cache, system, vendor, data. Swipe to wipe, right? Now go back and go to wipe again, select format, type YES, click the tick mark to format. Now this will wipe everything that is in your internal storage. Okay, now go back to reboot and reboot into recovery. All right, select and swipe to reboot into recovery. And now you need to copy the files that you want to flash custom ROM. Now you need to copy the files of custom ROM like firmware, your custom ROM, GFs. If it is vanilla, then you will need GFs, right? Select the firmware,
and select the ROM and swipe to install like you normally install custom ROM, right? We don't need to wipe anything right now as we have wiped everything in the start, right? Okay, now once this installation is complete, we are just going to reboot. Okay, we have successfully installed the ROM, right? Now let's go to settings and see the encryption and credential info. And you can see here the phone is encrypted, right? And this is how you can encrypt your phone. And you got, all right, you got to know how to encrypt your phone and how to decrypt your phone in this video, right?
And if you guys enjoy watching this type of content like custom ROM review, custom ROM update, any related to Redmi K20 Pro or Mi 90 Pro, then please consider subscribing the channel, and this way you can help and support the channel to grow. And don't forget to turn on the notification bell to get notified whenever I post new video in the future. Thank you. Peace out. Goodbye.